a boy named Alex and a girl named Alex. Best friends, no matter what. They do everything together, from chasing fireflies to sending secret messages. But when Alex's family moves her to Africa, the two friends lose contact with each other. Separated by half the earth, each Alex still keeps the other close while climbing trees, counting stars, and playing games. One day, just maybe, they will rediscover what it means to be best friends, no matter what.